Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm trying on athleisure wear from Pretty Little Thing and Courage's collab. If you're new here, welcome, and please make sure you subscribe, like and comment, and let me know which item is your favorite.
This was the first thing that caught my eyes. I don't have any fitness wear or active wear in this shade, and it feels amazing. The fabric feels softer and it feels much more breathable compared to my Pursue Fitness collection that I filmed in my previous video. If you haven't watched that video, please do check it out. I'll link it on the screen or in the description box. And yeah, so I really like this set. I'm not too sure about the sports bra. It's not really giving me the support I need. And I feel like people with bigger boobs, it wouldn't really give them much support. Although I like the fact that they put the adjusting straps at the back, so you can tighten it or loosen it however you want the fitting to be. But I feel like in general the support isn't that great for me. But I really really like the leggings. I told you guys in my previous video that I like when brands put the elastic thing here, I don't know what it's called, but I really like it for when you're going out with it or even working out, because it just stays. For me it stays. I'm not sure for other people, but yeah, that's what I've noticed whilst working out. It doesn't move or come down. Yeah, that's what I think about this set. I would try on the other items and let you know what I think about the fabric. So I'm not sure if I mentioned that this material is made of polyamide, if I'm not mistaken. If I'm wrong, I'll put it on the screen. But compared to my Pursue Fitness, let me just get it. This is the leggings I tried on in my previous video. And I told you guys that I really really like the material because it just stays on my body. But I noticed that this one I'm wearing currently, it feels softer, the fabric feels lighter, and it's even more breathable for going out and working out. So this one is good, which I would definitely still use to work out, but I feel like I prefer this fabric better than this one, but they're both good. Sure how it would be when I work out with it, like if I sweat and all of that, but I would definitely try it out whilst working out. So this is the second set that caught my eyes in the collection with Karachi. Is it Karachi or Karachi? I think, I'm not sure. But anyways, there's not much to say about this set. I really like the leggings. However, I wish I took a medium in this color because it feels just a little bit tight for me, but it's not too bad. The top I got in a medium and it feels perfectly fine. The problem with this kind of things, like, do you wear a bra inside, or I don't know, because I just don't know. But yeah, it feels amazing, and the material is
feels
different from the first set I tried on. And yeah, there's not much to say about this set apart from the fitting. It's a bit tight for me, so I would say probably size up for the leggings most especially, and I think definitely the top as well. I mean, the top fits perfectly for me because I got the medium, and I don't like my tops to be too tight on my body. I really like the design of this set. I like the details here and the details at the back. And yeah, it's an amazing set, and the color is so nice.
As you can see from the video, I got two sports bra in two different colors. And like I said personally earlier on, it wasn't giving me the support I needed when I tried it on, but this is the way it looks. And if we dive into the origin and evolution of athleisure wear, we can see that it's becoming more trendy and popular as brands have access to these materials that are comfortable and practical for everyday use, which would attract customers to buy these items.
Actually, they didn't come together. This came separately and this came separately, and I decided to get this shirt so that I can just use it to stay at home and just use it and chill for like house shirts really. And it came with this elastic thing which you can adjust. You can make it tighter or even loose as well, so you can wear it like this or you can tighten it. I really like it. I like the fit of the shorts. I think this is my favorite item from the collection so far. I like the fit of the cycling shorts. It's not cotton, it's a different kind of material. I think it's polyester or polyamide, one of them. But those fabrics are really good for fitness and, you know, active wear, athleisure and all of that. So it feels a little bit tight around here, but it's okay. It's not too bad. I can manage it. So I see myself wearing this at home or even running errands or something. So I really like this piece. It's fabulous. This is another item I got from the collection. I don't know how I feel about this. It's okay. It's not that great. And although I like the color and what they did with the design and everything, it's super tight here for me. Yeah. But every other place is fine. It's just really tight here. What do you guys think? Do you guys think it's worth it, or it's nice, but I might have to return it? But yeah. Set I got. I really like the design and the pockets at the sides for, I guess, your phone when you're working outside. Yeah, I really like the fabric that they used for this set. It's definitely nice for working out and also going out and styling it outside. Yeah, I really like it and it fits amazing. I really like the sports bra as well. It's definitely better than the other sports bra I tried on. This gives more support and it comes with adjustable straps as well, which you can tighten or loosen to your fit. And yeah. I got this in a medium and this one in a small. I wouldn't recommend you size up, just get your normal size because this fabric fits perfectly fine and the material is stretchy as well. And it doesn't feel too tight here compared to the unitard I tried on. I think that's what it's called. And yeah.
So just to wrap up what I think about the collaboration, personally, I think it's fantastic, especially the color range. And I don't think all the items are worth getting, only a few that are good for both working out and going out. So yeah.